J.E. on the beat.
I pull up in Vietnam, I pull up in your mom, and I lick her damn palms, bitch.
Yeah, you're pretty sexy. Yeah, ka-chow. Ka-chow, yeah, pretty cool. Yeah, ka-chow.
Ha ha, yay, oh bae, I'm right here, yay, don't, eh?
J.E. on the beat.
Hey, yeah, it's back again. Little Ashtray sing this part. Hope you like it. Thanks, guys.
Been smoking some pot, smoking some pot. Can't go a day without smoking my pot. Double or nothing, but I have been tripping, y'all. I'm counting the trees, smelling the weed. Yeah, I'm seeing the trees. Like, yeah, pretty good. It'd be nice. Imagine you could just set your life free. Yeah. Pina coladas. Yeah. Marijuana. Yeah. It's pretty fun. I hope you guys like this. By Lil Ashtray. Out.
Nothing much.
That was an opening scene.
Yeah, yes it was.
I wonder if the rest of the film will make sense.
Yeah, that'd be great.
What was that?
Let's go check it out. Who are you?
What?
Who goes there?
What? I don't understand.
Who the hell is ya?
Ah, I understand.
Well, who is ya?
Well, I'm Pothead. I'm Potty Gold.
Potty Gold?
Yes?
Who is he?
He's that Pothead I told you about.
Which one?
Oh, not for real. He's my old friend from high school.
Still not ringing any bells.
Oh, he's the one who got passed out from getting super baked.
Ah, I know. But that doesn't explain why you're in our house.
I was looking at a place for sleep.
What?
I am looking for a place I can temporarily stay at until I find a place of my own.
What?
Well, you just won't let it make me stay here, or you're gonna get bashed.
I think I got it now.
Yeah, it sunk in that time.
Yeah.
God damn it! He's gonna let me sleep here or what?
Fine, but no TV after 8:30 PM.
Oh, not fair! You never let me do anything.
Shut up, and no smoking.
Weed?
No.
What about me cigs?
No smoking.
What about crack?
That's still smoking.
Oh, God. Meth?
You dickhole. No smoking!
Okay, sorry.
Kev.
Oh, Glenn. God.
It's Kev.
Lance?
Kev.
I think he's got it.
Glenn!
Man, it's Kev! Man.
It's fucking Kev.
Boy, what are you doing? Hmm?
Oh, no, you said no smoking inside.
I said no smoking at all.
Nope,
Doesn't say that here. All it says is no smoking. You didn't say where not to do it.
Oh, Romeo. Wherefore art thou, Romeo?
No, it's what you two were yapping about.
Oh, you're using coconuts.
No.
Oh, what are you three yapping about?
Two.
Oh, two.
Well, you really dragged that on.
Just like me.
He's smoking.
Oh, sick. Give me a hit.
Okie doke.
Cliff.
I'll get him. Wait. Cliff. Cliff.
Oi, ain't he Cliff?
Most of the time.
What's that meant to mean?
Well, he's dumb.
Oh yeah, he's really dumb.
You are.
Oh, right. I am dumb.
It'll smell like smoke if he lights up inside.
I just want next house, like Mike Nolan.
That's how you die.
Me never die.
Oh, give Barry a break, Glenn.
Kev Cliff, Kev.
Right you are. Get on with it. Scene 3 is waiting for us.
Okie doke, Cliff. Oh, sorry guys. I forgot to, use the door again. How are you guys going?
What?
Kev? Hey, Cliff. Hey, Cliff.
He's holding it the wrong way around.
No.
You're pretty...
I'm not.
Sorry,
you're guys.
You're gonna burn yourself.
I've had a bit of a sniff already, so... So how you guys been going?
Hey, I guess.
What? I wanna thank you guys for letting me stay at your house. Okay? You guys wouldn't have helped me and let me stay, I would have been homeless, so thank you. Thank you.
It's all good, mate.
It was done.
That can't be.
What? No. Isn't it this way? You're wearing like this, don't you?
Huh?
Yeah,
I think. If I keep this up, I might like...
Hey, you know what's funny? You said you were the one who didn't want him to smoke, and now you are.
Wait.
That's funny.
Shut up. Fuck off, mate. I don't give a...
You been chilling, going to shops and bimpo and stuff?
Yeah, I've been... Before I came here, I used to live by the main shop in bimpo.
Well, bimpo's pretty good. I got some, like... Some CDs and stuff for there.
Just wait. Oh. I gotta go get that CD. I'll be back.
Okay.
I'll be back. I'll be back.
Okay. You're wondering why I'm holding the sparklets?
Why?
I really like to inhale. He's doing it.
Yeah.
I'm doing it.
You know the funny part of this is? He doesn't know what a door is yet.
Everything's a door. Oh, I got it.
Yo, man, you
out on the fast track.
Hey, it's Ben. What the hell?
Oh, sorry, was that yours?
Oh, yeah.
So, guys, I want to thank you again. I'm going to stay here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And,
what the hell?
Yeah, thank you.
What the hell happened to it?
It went out my nose, accident.
Cliff Booth, not Rick Dalton.
Oh, sorry. I'll try to remember, but my way messed up my Japanese.
I think it's English.
That's the one.
God, has anyone actually read the script?
A tiny little minuscule debate stick size.
Maybe like a page or two.
Yeah. Yeah. Hey, Ken, show us some of this man.
Give me a hit.
Delicious.
Jesus!
We thought you died.
We even had a funeral.
Kev was an exceptional man. He always told me to listen when spoken to, and I forgot the rest.
Well, I didn't really know Kev that well. Although, I did basically kill him. Oh, I'm very sorry, man. He was the one who took the joint anyway. Let's all pray for Kev Keverson.
Oh, Marshy. Kev.
Rest in peace.
Yeah, rest in peace, yeah.
Oh, sorry, I forgot to tell you, I have an intolerance of death. Sorry, I forgot to show up to the funeral.
Wow, the funeral's no point then.
Yeah, pretty pointless.
At least she didn't cost much.
Yeah, she did not cost much at all. Like $3 maximum. We need to get cardboard for your grave and that's it. So, yeah, pretty much it.
What does intolerance of death mean?
I just can't die.
Like, at all?
No.
You like allergic?
No, it's just literally impossible for me to die.
It's crazy.
She's a koala.
Oh.
Excuse me. Excuse me.
Guys, gone.
Pretty good.
I'm so happy that you're not dead.
Yeah, man. Yeah. We were worried that we'd have to. Well, we had a funeral, but I thought that I'd have to pay for it.
That would.
But he paid with it, with some money that he won't tell me where he got.
I know. Yeah.
That's my personal business.
Oh.
Not yours.
But what? Hey, I got a question. How the hell did you get in our house anyway?
Yeah.
It was easy, I just jumped the back fence. And your door's always unlocked.
Yeah, they are. The front one is.
Was the back door?
No.
Exactly.
But also, why were you away from your home?
Do you think that I had a home?
Mm-hmm.
I was homeless, buddy. Please.
Yeah,
you get it.
Old
timers. Yeah.
What?
He was homeless.
I was homeless.
Hang on a minute. I can't listen if I don't make eye contact. Hey. Yes?
I was homeless, okay, buddy. I used to live by the local shop.
What, food? Food store?
Yep.
Cool.
Yeah.
Yeah. I went to food store one time, got some milk.
Yeah.
Yep.
I was stealing every day there. But I never got caught. Because I shoved it down my pants and everyone was just like, whoa. He's got a big dick. I was just like, yeah. Yeah, I do.
That's crazy.
Yeah. I mean, the security's pretty shit down there.
Yeah, it is. Obviously. And plus, they even let me just stay out there. So, they were just like, oh, buddy. Like, are you going to stay here or what? And I'm just like, yeah, I'm going to stay here. I don't have a home. And they were just fine with it. They were kind of nice. I made friends with Tell a story here.
Yes.
My friend was another homeless person. His name was Jimmy.
Mm-hmm.
He died though.
Oh, crazy.
Yeah. I don't even know why he died.
Why do I keep doing that?
Stop!
I shouldn't have put out my cigarette on there.
Don't, idiot.
Yucky. Alright, so.
Can I have some? Please?
No.
Please, for me.
Yeah, Cliff. Cliff, is this really 100% Aussie though?
It says it there, and also it's,
so we gotta believe it.
It's a koala as well.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's like no koalas in any other country.
Except for Asia.
Yeah, except for Tasmania. But no, they got the Tasmanian devil.
That's not another country, idiot.
Yes, it is. Yes, it is.
It's actually another planet.
No, it's a different universe altogether. A different reality. That's just this talking, so...
I really want to thank you guys again for letting me stay here. I know like the fifth time I've said it, but thank you.
It's okay.
Because I'd probably be dead by now if I didn't have a home.
Yeah, you probably would be.
Yeah.
Stop.
Can I have some?
No.
You're a party paper.
No, I'm not.
Scammers, am I right? I just got a message. My internet is about to shut down. Like,
was it an Indian? I got him yesterday.
No, they don't speak English. They go, ah! Or are those the ones that go,
yes, those ones.
Yes.
I like the American ones better because they're cool. Because they got the tomahawks and the bows, and they go,
Jesus.
What?
Man, you touch me again, I'll kill you.
No, you're crazy.
Mammy, drop my ciggy.
Then pick it up, silly head. Give it to us more.
I will hit for her.
I don't like that.
I'll give you a chip for a sound.
It's going on for a while. Hey!
Give me some koala lager.
Don't spill crumbs, you idiot.
Sorry.
Oh my god. Jesus fucking Christ.
It's gone.
And you're just good, aren't ya?
Yep.
And see ya.
We're going for a walk to the shops.
Yeah. Get some bread or something. I don't know. I'm fucking hungry.
Hope I don't get caught for drunk walking.
And go for the toilet.
And now for something completely different.
Hunting bathrooms.
Yes, we are.
This is Bathroom Hunters.
If you're wondering what the hell this is doing in the movie, well, you walked into the wrong cinema. Anyway, we're going to be reviewing this bathroom. Let's see if it's the best.
So you mean this one right over here? So, pretty good jail door.
I rate that jail door pretty well.
Beautiful.
Drugs.
Smoky.
Secret. And this is my house. It's my holiday home.
So, this is a pretty disgusting looking toilet. There's probably a turd in there if you look in there.
I'll rate this toilet out of 10, just for comfy wise, and just for like, you know, just foot wise fitting in, stuff like that.
I'd rate this bathroom probably a 6 out of 10.
Are you serious?
Maybe like a 7.
I would rate that bathroom about 3 because it smells like crap.
A 10 for the jail doors. I'll live in here. It's basically a holiday home. Love it. Never could live in anywhere else.
And also,
dream holiday.
Now we will continue the actual movie.
Well, that was weird.
No, I think it was us.
No, I think it was the actors playing us.
What?
Never mind.
Crap, the cops.
Wait, why are the cops after us?
Yeah, why?
Nah, not you guys. They're after me.
Really? Why?
Well, guys, it says here that he didn't pay taxes, he didn't go to court for drink driving and speeding. He also robbed a server, a bottle of a fish and chip shop, and an after fizz store. He was part of a gang. He went to jail for a bit. And, yeah.
Hey, one of those was justified.
Which one?
After fizz is too good to pay for, guys.
Yeah, you do have a point there. It is pretty yummy.
So, what are you going to do, Potty?
I really need a piss. Maybe I should go to that bathroom. Jude gave it a 7 stars.
No, you dumbass.
Oi, that's rude. What if my ass were actually one dumb?
I mean, what are you going to do about this cop situation?
Oi,
What are you lot doing here? Oh, nothing, officer. We just smoking some weed. You want some?
Oh, yeah.
No, lad. You can't smoke pot if you're a police officer.
Why not?
Why not? You know why not.
Do I, though?
Well, you meant to.
Doesn't mean I know that, though.
It's basic police training, boy. Do you have any idea what you're doing?
Sort of.
Well then, mate, tell me.
No one can smoke weed except for us policemen officers.
Yes. Wait, no.
Oh great, we lost some Sarge. They're going pretty fast, eh, Sarge?
Yes. Yes, of course they are. Why do you think we're chasing them then, Bob?
Don't worry, sir, I'll get it.
Should this stunner really be driving?
Okay, Zachary. Weed makes me hyperactive.
Doesn't cocaine do that, though?
Oh, yeah, you're right. Maybe we should switch with someone.
Yeah, let's switch.
Come on.
Hey.
Crap. Fuck, they're gaining on us.
You're right, Kev, they're up.
Oi, Cliff, you dog, try some of this, mate.
Oh, cheers, mate, I will. Whoa, who are you?
You're chipping balls, Cliff. You're chipping balls.
Come here. Can I eat you?
You can do whatever you want with me. I'm special.
You gay or something?
Baby.
Well, can I eat you? It tastes like skin.
What are you doing back there?
Fine, you drive then.
Okie doke, Glenn. Yeah, these cops are gaining on us. Better get a move on then.
Yeah, Sarge, we almost got them.
No, Bob, that's because of your binoculars.
Oh, right.
Gosh.
Cliff!
Yes, Mr. Avocado?
You need to calm down, man.
Okay. Well, I just need one more bowl of guacamole.
Here you go, have some of that.
Paper.
Oh!
Look out! They're still gaining on us. They're gaining on
they
us.
They won't gain anymore. Oh. You already watched me do this. You turn in it.
So, what's happening now, guys?
I think it'd be best if you leave.
What?
Yeah.
Oh, seriously, freaking gouge your eyes out. I was in a gang, you know?
Yeah, but it's harboring a criminal if we let you stay here.
Me's not a crimmy. I just do bad stuff. And I can't remember most of it.
Yeah, well.
Yeah.
Sorry, man. I don't want to go to jail. You know what they'll do to me? I don't even know.
What if I say that you guys weren't in the car with me? It was just me.
Maybe.
I just won't say. Can I still stay here if I do that?
Yeah, I guess.
Yes! So, I just want to say that you were a part of it, and now I can stay here.
Also, you can't use our weed because we spray pesticide on the lawn.
Yeah.
Yeah, sorry.
But it's not where you get weed from, you dumbass.
Hey, don't call me that.
Guys, let's party!
J-E on the beat.
Yeah. Hey. Oh, yeah, that's right. Yeah, I'm just chilling out, you know? Yeah, we're chilling out. Yeah. And, yeah. I don't do drugs, but I smoke Jesus. Bible words. Yeah, Bible words. Just joking. Bible smoke are real. It was made up. Anyway. Yeah. Oh. Ooh. Adlibs. That's right. Yeah. Whatever. Bye.
Broke into your house, took your wife. She likes it, but I don't like it. She touches me, I don't like it. So I ran away, and she chased me.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's right, you heard me. Oh yeah, that's right. Yeah, okay. You hear that? You hear that? Because I'm one recording audio. Yeah, hey, yeah, money. Women, drugs, mumble rapper things. Yeah, ooh.
Lean!
Ooh. Yeah, lean. Meth. No. What? No. Yeah. Ooh. Oh, yeah. Hey. Yo. Hey.
I hit the club like it's Monday, it's Wednesday. It's a school day. I broke out of school. Detention. Gangster in school. Took the money, didn't want to, didn't buy anything except for money, money of my money. Drugs are stupid, yeah. Drugs are stupid, yeah, that stuff. Woo. Superman is on the beat, you know? Yeah, yeah. There's another guy in the studio, he's creepy,
yeah.
He watches me sleep.
Yeah.
Oof.
Feeling that I'm gonna levitate, elevate. What's this feeling that feels so great? Hit the club on a Wednesday, Friday. What the fuck you talking about? I'm a trappy like a mouse. I'ma have a celebration, cause I got the motivation from the heart, and it's beeping really fast. I'm going fast like Fast and Furious. My head's spinning to think, man, I'm delirious. What's the meaning of life? Why is it so mysterious? I'm thinking, I'm blinking, I'm thinking, I'm blinking, I'm thinking, I'm blinking.
You know, guys. Oh, my foot! Ah! Ah! Oh! Oh, Jesus! Oh!
You
okay? Oh, no. Oh, hang on. Now I'm alert again.
Hey, yeah, you got it!
Hey! Ollie! Hey! Oh, what's on the telly? You wanna watch some juice videos?
Yes!
Yes!
Yes.
Okay. I feel like some peanut butter on some toast.
And like 8 slices at least.
Who wants?
Yes.
Who wants some toast?
Me.
I'd say sandwich, but just no butter. It's the fuck's not a peanut butter.
Yeah.
Got it.
Toast. A toast. Two yeah, toast.
Really,
yeah, a toast.
The hell
will
it
fly?
And a toast.
Yeah.
Two.
And microwave it.
Yeah. Okay.
Microwave.
A toast. I don't really know what to say right now. Two. Yeah, escaping the police.
Hand over to the ashtray.
Oh.
Officers.
Shut up!
Spreads in the bread thing. I think.
Man, is that guy out there real?
I think that's a mango.
See. You know what they say about mangoes?
That they're good for you.
No. That they belong on your feet. As shoes. If you didn't know that, silly. Shut up! Silly.
Hey, bro.
Oh, I'm okay.
You're out of
it? Oh, God.
Yes.
Which juice video? How about movie juice final trailer?
Hey.
God. Hey.
I got your peanut butter bread that you asked for.
Man, thanks.
Oh, hey, God.
Yes, bro.
Can I watch it? There you go.
Yes.
Where the hell my hat?
I'm not hungry anymore.
God.
Here.
God. God, I'm going to sleep.
Hey, fucking better.
Yeah. All right.
Hey, is this you? That's you.
It's me. That's Kev. Me.
Hey.
At least they look like all of us. Yeah. Saying that they are us.
Yeah. Whoa.
Whoa,
man.
Crazy.
Man.
No
way. That. Now. Yes. Oh, I need a piss.
It tastes so good. I drink it all the time. It tastes so goddamn good.
Okay, so yeah, there's been reporting news of how do I put this? The After Fizz guy, he died of an accident after doing his last commercial, and he kind of accidentally fell out a window, and he hit his legs on the way down. They were broken. He was screaming in pain, but then after that he didn't even know he died, I reckon, because he was just out of it already, because he already drank like 50 beers, smoked like a ton of crack before that. And it's the whole thing. Like, I really don't understand. Like, it's tough life. His friend was this guy over here. He was a pretty cool guy. We can't show his face though, cause there's too many characters played by him. Moving back over here. It's a surf. Yeah, that's about it for the news report right now. I'll get back to you later when the film needs it. So, yeah.
What's the best part about dating a homeless woman?
What?
You can drop her off anywhere!
Bathroom Hunters episode 2. This one, you can put your foot. The foot fit ratio, it's pretty good in there. Probably rated it like 6 out of 10. Yeah. So I can tap there. And a towel also. What's this? So yeah, pretty cool. See you later.
As a rower, as it all.
What the heck?
Hey, Plotty.
Yeah?
I wonder if there's any. You reckon there's any new cops in this town now?
Oh, probably not.
Why?
No one want to be pigs in this town.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
What?
I said I guess you're right.
Oh, sorry. I was reading. Page 34 and show page 43. My bad.
Really,
Who's that?
Oh, I mean, Potty.
Okie doke?
Yeah.
What are you two dickholes talking about?
Oh, nothing, only that I sexed your mum.
What?
What?
Never mind, I came out to tell Potty he's on the telly.
Mate, let's have a look. To who has killed Officer Fuzz.
Yes, it's Potty Gold, former member of the Kibbo Gang. If anyone has seen this criminal, he is wanted alive for $10,000.
And cut!
So, yeah. I know, right? Yeah, he... Can you get the key? No, just... No, there's a key right here. Get it. Get it there.
Why
is
it money?
I don't. Hang on, let me take my eye. My eye's not useful. Oh, it's much better. Yeah, that woman. I mean, man, he's a.
Was it like.
Pretty bad.
How did Officer Bell die?
Car explosion, yeah.
Wow,
yeah. It's not my fault. People say it's my fault. It's not my fault.
You were in the car at the time.
Yes, I was.
Okay,
As you can see,
Do you want to play?
Got a cut here.
Yeah, okay.
What are we doing?
We'll play now.
One go, right?
And 3, 2, 1, go.
Yeah, so, you were in the car at the time when it happened. So, how are you feeling?
Yes. I was feeling pretty scared. Gotta. Sorry.
So,
what?
How are you feeling?
I'm feeling like nothing in the sky.
Boom. Officer Long.
What?
How
How were you feeling when you were in the car when Officer Foz died?
I was feeling... got something on my mustache and scratchy, itchy. What?
Okay, doesn't matter.
No, so, ask the question.
How were you feeling in the car when Officer Foz died?
Pretty scared, to be honest. Yeah. Although he was a pretty bad driver, so you know the fact he couldn't do an X turn? Z turn? What is it called?
U turn?
Yeah, he called it a UE. But he couldn't do it.
Yeah, so if
maybe
you...
maybe because I told him to reverse it.
So if you find or see Potty Gold, bring him in, turn him in, and you will get the $10,000 reward. Thank you. We'll see you later after the break.
Bye.
Nice. I'm famous.
Awesome, mate.
Yeah. No, they're talking about how you're wanted. What?
Oh. Well, sorry, buddy. I don't think he should be in the house if he's wanted then.
Yeah.
Sorry, man. You're kind of a criminal.
No, I'm not a criminal. I just do bad stuff.
Well...
I hardly even remember most of it.
Yeah, well, you know... they just said how much stuff you done.
Yeah, but... yeah.
But yeah. I'll be off now then. Alright, sorry, mate.
Sorry.
See ya.
Hey,
that's for me.
Oh. Okay. That sounded pretty good,
Skiz. Yeah. Man, chill out.
You have some, man. You try it. We should... you know what? You know what we should do, right? Well, first we've got to sell this.
Yeah.
So...
you know, Ziploc bag,
We've got to smuggle this in, but also...
We should kill Potty. Get some money for it.
Mean, yeah. Free money? Why not?
I know, but you know, also. Also, just. Hang on. I need to think, man. I'm stoned out of my mind.
Woo!
Okay. I got some ideas. We do that, and then we party at,
At
Barry's house, we'll party at Barry's house, yeah?
Yeah.
But we'll tell Barry to keep an eye out for him, right?
Yeah,
man. Alright. So, got me some, you want a lolly?
Yeah, bro.
It's not actually
I'm going healthy, actually, so yeah.
Yeah, it's crystal meth.
I'll still eat it, I think, yeah?
Yeah, turn the heat off.
Are you Potty Gold?
Yeah. Who are you?
I'm Barry.
Nice to meet you, Barry. I'm Potty.
Nice to meet you.
Heard you're worth a lot of money, eh?
Yeah, I know. Pretty cool, really, pretty cool.
Okay, calm down, stop crying, please, okay? Yeah, stop crying. Oh, really? Jesus Christ. Barry was shot dead.
What the fuck?
I know.
He's like the
sorry,
last
man,
one.
Sorry for laughing. It's just very unexpected, you know? Stop crying, please just shut up. I mean, be quiet, sorry. So,
Didn't mean to offend you. Didn't mean to offend you. Okay. Now, goodbye. Goodbye. Okay, no, I know it's very sad. I'll be at the funeral. Goodbye.
Fuck. Barry, what? Like, Barry out of everybody?
I know, man. We should have called someone in that was, you know, stronger. Like, no, we don't have anybody else, do we? All we got are drug dealers and stuff.
Yeah.
Now, I guess, you know what we have to do now, right?
Go kill Potty.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. We gotta kill him.
Yeah.
Go on the car, alright? Alright, let's go. No, hang on. Good. Hello? Yes? No, sorry. I can't go down. We went to dinner like the other night, alright? Sorry, babe. Can't do that right now, alright? Yeah, okay. Alright, yeah, okay, I'm listening. Yeah, okay, see ya.
You gotta make more time for your missus, bro. Like, priorities first.
Yeah. Get the hell out of here. Let's go kill this guy.
Yeah.
You know, man, we can party after, right?
Yes. Yeah, it's fine.
Yeah.
Hey, mate. You know how, like, we're going to get Potty, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, we're going to kill him, eh?
Fuck yes.
Seeing that I'm, like, the leader of the gang, because, you know, Kibbo.
Yeah.
You're...
Skits, yeah.
Skits, yeah. Sorry, man. Man, I'm high on all the drugs we've been trafficking back there. Anyway, I was just, thinking, you know, we're gonna get some money, right? Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, man. Like, you know, I know, like, we're gonna kill him, but we can make arrangements, you know, for... Because we're the Kibbo gang.
Yeah.
Yeah, because, like, basically, like, the mafia.
Yeah.
Anyway, is he that way? I can't remember.
Yeah, just take a right here.
Yeah. Street, which number is it?
7.
I mean, oh, what street name is it, sorry?
Oh, it's Carter Ave.
Carter Ave Street?
Yeah.
Okay, what number of house is it?
7.
Oh, I just remember we're in the wrong town.
I
gotta reverse.
Oh my god. Yeah, all clear, mate.
Yeah, I'm so lucky no one can see this, you know.
Yeah.
Because they think that the leader of this gang looks dumb or something. Don't want that, man. Yeah. Anyway. Alright. Okay, now we can left. Okay. Yeah, so what's been good with you? What have you been doing? Other than the fact, you know, that gang stuff, but what other stuff you been doing?
Went down at the store the other day, got some bread.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, what, like, gluten-free bread or just normal bread?
White bread, yeah.
Oh, yeah, was that foods store place thing?
Yeah.
Get any koala lager while you're at it?
Yeah, mate.
I saw some back there, and I'm like, oh, man, what are we got a party after we kill Potty, man. Seriously, like, after we kill him, like, go straight to the police station and then go, mate, we've done it, like, crap. Stupid. Yeah,
yeah.
I was thinking, yeah, after we go there, then just party, you know?
Fuck yes,
man.
Yeah. Fuck yes.
Oh, Jesus. This isn't a convertible anymore. Sorry, man.
Yeah, bro.
Alright. So now, alright then.
Yeah. So, how things been with you, Ruff?
That'd been alright.
Yeah.
Just gang stuff mostly. But also,
yeah.
Went to dinner with the missus the other day.
Yeah.
Very nice. Went to Wong Fu China restaurant or something. I don't know. Some Chinese restaurant.
Yeah.
Okay. What was the street number?
Oh, it was 7. Carter Ave.
Carter Ave 7. Oh.
Should
we just
stop here? Yeah.
Yeah, all right.
Sure it's the blue one.
Oh, I missed it. Sorry, man. Got to reverse. God damn it. Okay. Alright. Well.
Yeah.
Time to get into character. Okay? So, seeing that you act like you're the dumb one because, you know, I'm the boss.
Yeah.
Sorry, man, it's just how it is, you know.
Yeah.
Besides, gonna live forever, so,
Yeah. Man, we should go kill Potty.
Yeah, well, I think the door's there. Whose house is this anyway?
I'm not sure, man.
Yeah, hang on. We might just gotta wait a bit. We just gotta get into character. Alright.
Yeah.
Alright. Alright. Alright, just ask me something. Like, ask me something very evil, and I'll try and get into character, right?
Yeah,
right. Alright. I think we got it. Hang on. Watch this. Oh! I should probably do that, eh? Just go.
Yes.
Alright, let's go. What the hell are you doing here?
I shot someone dead.
What the fuck? Get the fuck out of here.
Yeah.
I'm certain that my former gang members, Kiro and Skit, are going to come after me now.
Hey, don't spoil it. I don't know how the movie ends.
I didn't spoil it.
Enough arguing, guys. They can't find us anyway.
Oh yeah, they don't know I'm here.
Yo, what the fuck?
I'm not here.
Shut up, wankhead.
Oh. Why?
Because...
Hey, lock it. Forgot to lock it.
Hey, get the hell out!
No. Well, 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 if it isn't Potty Gold.
Hey, I'm Potty Gold.
Okay then, we're here to kill you, alright?
Yeah.
Because, you know, I have to pay, we're gonna get paid to kill you.
Get down! Kibo wherever he is.
Is he hiding? He looks pretty good looking. Guys, I see the light, but I'm not gonna go to it. I'm just gonna stay here and float and see Kibo die. Guys.
Cliff!
Let's go get Kibo.
Fuck him.
Find him. Thank you for everyone who came to Cliff's funeral today, which is only one person, but thank you still. So this is going to be an open corpse funeral, and yeah.
Cliff was my best friend. He didn't deserve to die. He wasn't made to die. He was a very nice man. And I hope you get well in heaven.
Well, I didn't know Cliff that well. But from the time that I did know him, it was the best moments in my life. So I want to thank Cliff, wherever he is now. Thank everyone here for coming.
Rest in peace.
Let's rest in peace. Let's pray for Cliff and his soul. R.I.P. Cliff, forever in love.
Cliff. I miss Cliff, man.
What are we gonna do? I feel like this is my fault. I feel like...
Man, it's not. It's... I really miss Cliff, man.
He's watching us. I can feel that.
What are we gonna do about him?
Jim. Pretty sad that there was only one person at his funeral, though. He deserves more.
So is this all the end, is it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Who knows?
itchy.
Party gold, Kevin and Cliff. I'm living this life, I'm living the dream shit. Yeah, life's like a movie, but you can't skip scenes, yeah.
I ain't skipping scenes, I'm driving my car fast like I'm Lightning McQueen, zooming past. Yeah, 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 ay.
Yeah, jumping in the pool, just getting, yeah, it's pretty cool, yeah. Ay, ay.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, driving around, getting chased by the police. Yeah, it's pretty crazy, guys. Better get away from those nasty cops, yeah.
Yeah, Blue Ashay, we be living the life. We be chilling the life, yeah. It's been dreaming. Every time we sing, every time we live, it just feels so good. We be dreaming. Life feels like a dream, yeah.
Yeah, living life to the fullest. I ain't Buddhist, I ain't Buddhist. Yeah, yeah, we live into the life and we live into the top, not the bottom, what? Yeah, jumping in pools, yeah, 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 yeah.
Filming juice videos, filming movies, positive vibes, drinking smoothies. Ay, ay, stop it,
nah. If you ever have a chance to get what you're dreaming, you better take it. Your whole life has been living up to it. Take what you want, take what you can get. Life is like a dream. Life is your dream. Follow whatever you want, be whatever you want, yeah.
Yeah, Conquest again, pretty happy. Yeah, it's pretty cool, feeling pretty good. Yeah, it's pretty fun being alive when you die. Well, let's not think about that right now. When you're alive, it's pretty cool. It's pretty awesome. Yeah.
Shout out everybody in the making of this movie. Cole Cross, Lou Ashay, Jay, you know, making the soundtracks. It was fun. Had good vibes.
Yeah. It was really cool, man.
Yeah. Thanks for watching the movie and good night.